A group consists of equal number of men and women. Of this group, twenty percent of the men and 50% of the women are unemployed. If a person is selected at random from this group, the probability of the selected person being employed is 20% of, men and 50% of the women are unemployed. That means employed men are 80%, employed women are 50%. If a person is selected at random for this group, the probability of the selected person being employed. See, employed means, see here 50-50 are there. 50 percentage of men into out of 50% of men employed are 80%, because 20% are unemployed means 80% are employed, plus women 50% are there out of 50% of 50% of men. 50% of women are unemployed means 50% of women are employed. So employed percentage is this one now. 0.5 into 0.8 plus 0.5 into 0.5, that equal to 0.4 plus 0.25, that equal to 0.65. So if you select a person from the group, the probability of selected person being employed is 0.65.